COVID-19 continues to change lives.
States issue safer at home
orders. Businesses shutter their doors.
Does it work?